As we mentioned, today is Marathon Monday. Running any marathon is a huge feat, but the annual race in Boston is special for many other reasons. The race is held each year on Patriots Day, and it's the oldest marathon race and is one of the top five marathons in the world. 30 years ago, Lisa Larsen Rainsberger was the last American woman to win the Boston Marathon, and she is joining us live from Boston this morning to discuss what makes this race special for her and to explain the importance of being fast as part of her new partnership with Aflac. Good morning, Lisa.
Good morning, Will.
Hey, great to have you with us today. This is a special day for so many people. What makes running the Boston Marathon, or running any marathon for that matter, so special?
Well, you know, Boston, it's held on Patriots Day. You know, everyone's off work today. They're out supporting all the runners. They're out lining the streets from Hopkinton to Boston. And it's that community involvement. It's that Boston strong, if you will. And so that's kind of what makes it special. And, you know, again, it's 100 years old, and you know, every year the runners keep getting faster and faster. And that's, you know, my partnership with Aflac, it's about being fast. It's about paying claims quickly. And Aflac has a new one-day pay initiative where they process and pay the claims in one business day. So my buddy here is about being fast, and you know, the Boston Marathon is definitely going to be run fast.
Hey, we love the duck. I think you put that duck into a trance. He's sound asleep. That's pretty cool.
He's keeping me warm, yes. He's very calm. But listen, he's got a set of lungs, I can tell you that.
That's pretty cool. All right, you know, they say slow and steady wins the race. For you as a runner, is that always true?
No. I mean, you could be slow, but if you're not fast, you're not going to win the race. So you have to be patient. And so there's a difference between being slow and being patient. So if you know what the fastest sustainable pace you can hold, then you've got to find that, and you've got to run fast. And so, you know, it's all about being fast. We live in a day and age about that.
Many people will never know what it really is like to cross that finish line and then win the marathon like you did. Injuries can happen, but it also has to be extremely exhilarating to be able to cross that finish line. Tell us about that.
Well, it was, you know, it was thrilling. You know, it's almost a blur when it happens, but when you sit back and reflect, you know, and you start to pick out all the wonderful things of that day, and you know, again, winning Boston is there's nothing like it for a runner. You know, it's being here in this environment is just, it's so rewarding, and my partnership with Aflac, you know, their initiative and being involved in this sport is very rewarding.
Absolutely, because Aflac is there in case of any injuries or something like that, which is so important to so many people.
Yeah. Well, injuries happen. You know, whether, you know, they're a running related injury, or, you know, a few years back I was out running and I was hit by a car, and that's the unexpected injury that Aflac can help with. They can help, you know, cover benefits to cover your out-of-pocket expenses and daycare and all those little things, you know, groceries that, you know, pop up when you're not able to, you know, to work, or you know, when you're recovering from an injury. So, you know, that's what happens. The overtraining injuries, you know, hopefully as a coach I can help prevent that, but it's the unexpected injuries that Aflac, you know, can help you with in their one-day pay. And they process it and they pay it so that you can get back out there and, you know, hopefully start training again soon.
Well, it is good stuff, and we really do appreciate you being on with us. Great view there, and appreciate the duck. Great duck as well. Thanks so much, Lisa, for being on with us. Our best to you. And if you would like to learn more about Lisa Larsen Rainsberger, head over to roadshow.com.